Hi, my name's Tyson. Today I'm going to show you how to use the advanced search of data.census.gov to access information for one of our most popular topics, census data by race. I really think you're going to love all the information you can find with this trick. Let's see how it works. Use the advanced search to access Census Bureau data by race on data.census.gov. From the landing page, click the advanced search link, and then find your data in the filters on the left. So to access race and ethnicity, we first click on topics, then at the very bottom, race and ethnicity. As we work through this panel, words and phrases with checkboxes next to them are a final selection, and ones without checkboxes tell you that there's more detailed option panel that will open up on your right-hand side. For this example, we'll pull up data for the Asian population and then show you how you can drill down further into a detailed Asian group, the Japanese alone group. So clicking here on Asian, at the very top of the panel is the checkbox for Asian. Select the checkbox that will provide you data from the standard set of tables from the American Community Survey and Decennial Census. In the left-hand side of our search selected filters, we do see Asian. And we click search on the lower right to run it. Moving over to the tables tab here in our upper left, we see lots of tables here for the Asian alone population. Starting here at B02001, the table on race, there's five major basic race categories from the Census Bureau: white alone, black or African American alone, American Indian or Alaska Native, Asian, and Native Hawaiian or other Pacific Islander. Keep in mind that Census Bureau data, race, is self-reported, and a person may report more than one race. So from here, we can see over 18 million Asians in the United States, and we have 112 different tables to look at characteristics, things like income, educational attainment, or labor force status for this group. If we'd like to drill down into a more detailed group, we can also similarly access this through the advanced search, clicking the U.S. Census Bureau logo in the upper left, going back to the advanced search. The pathway to select a detailed group is very similar to the way we went about selecting the main Asian category, again under topics, race and ethnicity, Asian, but instead at the bottom of this panel where it says detailed Asian alone, we'll click into that. And here we see options to select more detailed groups. As an example, 022, Japanese alone. These words and phrases with codes next to them provide you data from special set of tables that are repeated for these different race groups. So in comparison to the standard tables, you can get more detailed population, but they are typically available for higher level geographies with more stringent population thresholds. For this example, we can see selected population profile in the United States, S0201, that there's about 770,000 Japanese alone people. But the nice thing about this table is scrolling down, we can look at all kinds of different characteristics, things like educational attainment as an example, with bachelor's degree or higher being 52% for this population group.
The advanced search is my favorite place to explore race on data.census.gov. For more videos like this, please visit census.gov/academy and subscribe. Thank you.